Fish.
Look, what's an octopus?
It's a lizard. Look, it's my first lizard Texas rig fish.
Eat it.
It's got a messed up lick. It's been eating crawfish and they've been biting it right off the schnoz right there. Gotta get them off. Not a bad one, about a 1.5 pound baby. Not bad. Got him on a Shimano Kamara and Daiwa Tattoo setup. Gonna get a release on that fish real quick. That fish got pissed off at that lizard real bad. Real bad. This is kind of a high ground, guys. That's why I couldn't get like a nice release on him. But I had to toss him in there anyways. Came to Lake X, hooked into a dink on a lizard. Literally first cast. It's me and my boy George, 818 Fishing. And he was getting bites on a Senko, so. Get my line free again. That's my rod and reel setup. My Daiwa Tattoo, TWS, that's the gear ratio, right there. It's the spinnerbait version, medium heavy, fast action. And I don't know if you guys can see anything. Shit, the effects is dark as crap. But that's the water, basically. But you don't throw this guy away, so. Get back in there, get bigger. One day be a 10 pounder. Alright, so today is an interesting day. We are actually fishing off a paddle boat. Got my rod right there. Strike King Rage Crawl Texas rigged. There she is. My backpack next to me. Just off the shore. Right now, just paddling. Gotta get to a neat little area. There's a lot of people today. Today is a Saturday. I've been on the water for about half an hour. I have not got any bites. Or definitely didn't catch a fish, obviously. That's where you rented. I gotta go back there at the end of the day. The fish lulled that area. I'm trying to go by the dam and see if there's anything over there. Which is behind that right there. So there is a dam. I did make it to the dam. But nothing over there. Nothing. Tough. I keep riding those things, but they're not fishing. It's really windy though. Like, I want to say like 15 to 20 miles an hour wind. Pretty cool. I gotta get my light. Came to Lake Babylon, caught me a lizard bass. That this has been bitten by a bird or something when it was a baby. Lizard? It's a little beat up one, as you can tell, but it's a zoom lizard. Again, my Daiwa Tattoo. Not a bad fish. Baby, but I'll take him all day.
Came by and got a baby bass. Very small, the smallest one I've ever caught. Probably. Maybe even less than a pound. Maybe about a pound.
Is that bad boy?
Let's go.
Again at the playground. Not a bad deal.